The ambient sounds of this foundry floor have been long replaced with the rattle and hiss of innumerable spray paint cans. This place is never short on visiting artists, leading to an ever-changing art gallery housed in an old foundry on Milwaukee's southeast side. Check out our full posts, decadesofdecay.com.